Right about now, Americans start to get a bit stressed about the upcoming tax deadline, which this year it is April 17th. Here to get us ahead of that last minute rush is Meg Sutton, the Director of Client Experience at H&R Block. It's a perfect time to have you here. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Changes are happening to our tax laws. What are you hearing from your clients, and will the new laws make it easier?
So tax reform is a great news story for our small business filers. And that's because of tax breaks within the law are going to reduce the taxable income for these business owners, essentially giving them about a 20% pay increase. We are also hearing from individual filers who are still trying to figure out all the nuances of the legislation and how it impacts them. And so we are going through an analysis with each consumer to go through what their return will look like next year.
You surveyed customers. What are some common issues?
We are hearing that people are really wanting more convenience within tax preparation. We all live busy lives, and the last thing on our list that we think of is tax preparation, but it's so important. And so that's why this year we are launching H&R Block Tax Pro Go, where you can answer a few simple questions, be matched with a tax professional, and then all of your return is done within about 5 days without you ever stepping foot in an office, but you still get that great expertise from a tax pro.
What's your advice to people who are just now going to work on their taxes?
So the best thing that you can do right now is to get as organized as possible. And that means as things are coming in the mail, make sure to grab them and put them all in one spot. You can also make sure that you're also going out and getting digital documents and putting them online in a place that your tax professional can get to. And that's important because all of these documents are going to factor into the deductions and credits that you're able to claim. So the more documentation that you have, the better.
We've been reporting about the gig economy with many Americans working part-time jobs. Setting up a SEP savings account allows them to put money away and invest instead in the stock market or other ways instead of handing some of that money over to the government. What's your advice to freelancers?
So we see this is a growing segment of the U.S. population, and more and more freelancers are coming into our offices. And when they come in, they ask us, what is this going to do to my return? What's it going to do to my refund? And what we're advising them is that, first of all, the tax forms that we file for you with the IRS are going to look different. The documentation that you're bringing in is going to be different as well. But we also make sure that they realize that every quarter they should be paying estimated payments to the IRS because they're not withholding any money on their paycheck. This will help to minimize any sort of penalties or interest that are owed to the IRS because you're not withholding.
Is business brisk right now at H&R Block?
This is our favorite time of the year, so come in and see one of our great tax pros.
Meg, thank you for your tax tips today.
Thank you.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.